Hello, welcome to Foodie Platter. My name is Gauri, and today we have peeled them and then we have put them in the water. Now we're going so they don't turn black, and now we will break all our potatoes so they cook well and also inside. Now we are going to use ghee. Thank you. turned golden brown. Now we are taking them out. Now we're going to fry our other aloos. These aloos for 5 minutes too. Our potatoes have fried now. Now we have put them in. Now we have put the tomato curry in the wok. Kashmiri merch. From MDH. Haldi. Make you strong. And we're going to add hing from Kitchen's Promise. Salt. Now we're going going to add fried potatoes in our paste. Yogurt, and we'll start starting. Okay, so we're adding saunf powder into our paste. Then add some water and cook it for a few minutes. Alright, our Kashmiri Dum Aloo have all cooked now, and now we're going to garnish it with some of dhaniya. Nice smell. Now we are going to add fresh cream and garnish. Fresh coriander. Thank you for watching. I hope you like this video and subscribe at Foodie Platter. And make sure that you leave comments below. Thank you. And give a thumbs up. Thank you.